Do you think your Facebook account has been hacked? Perhaps you notice likes you didn't make, new groups you're suddenly a member of, or new Facebook apps you didn't install. If you still have access to your account, here's some steps you can take to fix it. The first step is to change your password. You can do so in your General Settings page. Ensure that your password includes lowercase letters, uppercase letters, and at least one number. You should also add a special character like a question mark or exclamation point. Make sure your new password is at least 8 characters long and avoid dictionary words. Click on the arrow at the top right and select Settings from the drop-down menu that appears. From here, you can access a handy tool in the Facebook security page that allows you to see which devices are logged into your account. Click Where you're logged in. If you see an unfamiliar device listed there, click End Activity to end the session originating from that device. Keep in mind that this tool doesn't always provide an accurate depiction of who is currently logged into your account, and clicking End Activity alone won't protect your account as the hacker will be able to log in again. But you do get a hint in case someone is messing with your account. Click on the arrow at the top right corner and choose Activity Log to check your recent activity on Facebook. This page lists all the activity that is associated with your account. You can review your recent Messenger activities and private messages, and visit the Payments page to make sure that your account hasn't been used to make any payments. If you notice any abnormal behavior associated with your account, it's a good indication that your account was indeed hacked. Consider activating login notifications. You'll find this option on the security page under Login Alerts. With this feature enabled, Facebook will alert you when a new device is used to log into your account. Unfortunately, it may be that what compromised your Facebook account wasn't a hacker, but rather a malicious app that you installed. Delete any suspicious applications. To do this, browse to your Facebook settings page and select Apps from the left navigation bar. When you hover over any app that is listed, two icons will appear, a pencil to edit the app permissions and an X icon to remove the app. Use the X icon to remove the app. Do you use your Facebook password on other websites? If so, you should change your passwords on those websites immediately. Attackers often reuse passwords to gain access to more of the victim's accounts. If your Facebook password was changed and you can't get into your account, try recovering your password. Make sure you have access to your email address, as you'll need it in order to recover your Facebook account. Perhaps now more than ever, it's crucial to take a hands-on approach regarding the security of your personal data. Never reuse the same password across multiple online accounts. To keep track of your passwords and keep them safe and secure, use a password manager like LastPass or PasswordBox. Use two-factor authentication on all of your accounts to enhance security. Fortunately, you can use a number of free tools to help better safeguard your accounts and personal information. Get an antivirus solution for your PC such as Avira, Malwarebytes, Avast, AVG, or Windows Defender. If you use an Android device, try Avast Mobile Security, ESET Mobile Security, Avira, or AVL for the best results. Get LogDog, a free anti-hacking app for Android. It protects your most valuable accounts such as Gmail, Facebook, Yahoo, Evernote, Dropbox, Twitter, and even your credit cards. The app will alert you to any suspicious activity so you can take control of your account before a hacker does. Thank you for watching this video. And now that you're an expert in what to do if your Facebook account was hacked, spread the word. If you liked this video, subscribe to this channel for more awesome guides on how to protect your personal accounts. Don't forget to share, like, and check out our blog for more important security tips.